They have been found in several locations around the world. Small handwritten books containing personal entries of disturbing content. The individual regarded as the common author, subdued by his daily habits and dysfunctional behavior, creates an immersive and psychological complex world of shadows and dark corners, in what seems to be a desperate attempt to grasp what's left from his reality. The distressing testimony of social alienation and its relentless assault on the frail boundaries of human existence. Though the disturbed and poetic depiction of what can be called as crowd loneliness was what captured the imagination of a legion of mesmerized bibliophiles, the discussion has then emerged about what is really embodied on those pages. Besides the English language and disquieting random drawings of black shapes, these diaries share an obvious characteristic. They are all bound in jet black hardcovers and became known as the Black Diaries. I have been filled with the knowledge. I am the Dancing Black Tree.